Here again is one of the first cards I've ever drawn, and it's been an absolute favorite since. I mean, every time we see him, you know, when he gets drawn, we get excited, you know, Flowzard. That was a cool card, a cool creature, and a cool name, too. And, you know, it's this blizzard, but he's got this plant that grows out from his back. So it says, sucking in light from the flower on its back, it can cast powerful beams at its prey, burning them, then eating them. That's a really cool card. It's a really cool ability. Cost 9, damage 5, health 5, so it's a really good, tough card. If you're looking for an interesting plant creature, you know, this is one to try. I mean, when you mix a reptile with plant, they always come out cool. And this is a fun one to try. So I really hope you enjoy the showcase of this one.